Top of the stretch, here they come. And they're off, and pacing Pirate Rip is out quickly for the lead. He's amazing. Also left well on the inside, Fisher Road. They battle for position in between horses. Pirate Rip, he's amazing. Three off the rail and driving third. Now second, he's amazing, is up to get the lead. Pirate Rip holds the inside. Racing second, Fisher Road is pacing in third. In fourth, on the inside, Splendid Entry. Casey Lee is parked in fifth. Yes Sir Buddy racing in sixth, then a gap of three to Simcoe Lane. They race for the quarter, and Pirate Rip wants the lead and has it. He goes by the quarter, 28-2. Pirate Rip, your leader a length. He's amazing. Right there in second. Fisher Road is with the leaders in third. Casey Lee, he's been parked from the word go. He's fourth. On the inside, Splendid Entry. Saves ground. Yes, Sir Buddy. And Simcoe Lane, seven pacers, race for the half. Your leader, Pirate Rip, a length and a quarter. He's amazing, is right there in second. Fisher Road is with the leaders in third. Casey Lee has a little pace in fourth, and now he's on the move. Splendid Entry, racing in fifth, the half, 59-1. Your leader, Pirate Rip, leads a length. He's amazing, racing in second. He's amazing, now drives from the pocket. He's amazing, quickly up to challenge Pirate Rip and take the lead. 3/8 of a mile to pace. He's amazing, leads 3/4 of a length. Pirate Rip, racing in second. Casey Lee, he's on the move. He's found another gear in third. On the inside, Fisher Road racing in fourth. Splendid Entry moves up with cover. They go by 3/4, 129-2. He's amazing, leads a length. Casey Lee going a big mile in second. Pirate Rip racing in third. Splendid Entry now three wide in fourth. Simcoe Lane moves through between horses. Final eighth of a mile. He's amazing, leads by three. Around the turn, they're in the stretch. He's amazing. Your leader by four. Splendid Entry now moves up second. A late move, Simcoe Lane in third. Down the stretch, he's amazing by two. Splendid Entry is charging. He's amazing, wins a length and a quarter. Splendid Entry second, close for third.